Happy birthday, Israel. My name is India, and today we are going to experience Independence Day in Israel. Right now, all across the country, flags are flying high, families are having barbecues, and people are dressing up. This is all to celebrate Israel's independence, which they gained on May 14, 1948, after winning the first Arab-Israeli war. And speaking of war, Israel's Memorial Day is commemorated the day before their Independence Day. On Memorial Day, Israel honors their fallen soldiers. For example, all day on TV, they broadcast movies about the army, and sad music plays on the radio. But after a day of grief and reflection, Israelis look forward to celebrate. Israel celebrates Independence Day right after Memorial Day to remember that without the brave souls they lost, they would have no independence at all. And for Israelis, the sky's the limit when it comes to celebrating. Here you can see the Israeli Air Force putting on an air show where they fly over much of the country. It's a tradition that most Israelis love. They also love to have barbecues and dress up in Israel's colors, blue and white. On the streets, you can see stores are selling toys like this. And you can't turn anywhere without seeing a flag. And on this day, 73 years ago, one of Israel's founding fathers, David Ben-Gurion, made a powerful declaration.
Anu machrizim bazot al hakamat medina yehudit be'eretz Yisrael, hi medinat Yisrael.
It was that declaration that birthed the Israel we know today.
Happy Independence Day
from i24 News.